Now, the problem with the nothing room is when a guy's in there, women feel as though they've been disenfranchised. So you come into a room, and there's a guy, he's in the nothing room. You've got a, he's like this. The facial expression gives it away. Or he might have a remote. He's flicking, but he actually doesn't see anything. So she says, "Hi, darling, how's your day?" He says, "Good." She thinks, "Hello, he's not going to talk." Now, not talking means doesn't love me. He's in the nothing room. So she says, "How was your day? Did you fix that problem you had with such and such?" "Yeah." And she thinks he's got a secret. And he's not going to tell me. So now it becomes in her mind, her goal, to get from you this terrible secret that you're hiding.